Wakes up at 6 in the morning to find himself alone. His wife, his daughter, and his home are gone like his soul. They said he'd change, his job made him insane, but no one gives him light through this dark, cold night. And he knows to give up, but he can't stand it anymore. But did God put him through this misery? Looks into the mirror, there's a brutal monster. This creature starts to shiver. Forgiveness is all he wants and needs. Still he knows that it's hard. One more time, stand up and fight. On this morning with belief for much better times.
To get back where he once was.
Get down where he always was.